Oh man, I'm so nervous. 2.5 years ago, I recorded my most popular video on YouTube ever. I spent $1,000 to completely max out an account. Now at the time, there were only 22 brawlers in the game. Each brawler only had one star power and gadgets did not exist at all. For today's video, I honestly can't believe I'm doing this. We are going to be taking a brand new account, zero brawlers unlocked, and we are going to gem mega boxes until it is completely maxed out. That includes all 5 legendary brawlers, all of the gadgets in the game, and both star powers for every brawler. By the end of this video, you're going to know 2 things. How much money does it cost to unlock every single brawler in the game from scratch? And how much does it cost to max out an account? Of course, using the most expensive way to do this, and that's just mega boxes. Let's start off with the easiest brawler to unlock, and that is Barley, thanks to Supercell ID. And with Barley out of the way, I am going to use this single free box. I'm going to be crossing my fingers because my hope is that we can unlock the most difficult brawler to unlock from a box in the game with just this free box. And that brawler is Shelly! What? Bandita Shelly. Okay, obviously Shelly and Barley the freebies. No more freebies, let's go! By the way, you'll notice that I have 20,000 gems loaded up. I figured we'd start it off with 1,000 bucks. Oh boy. Here we go! Okay, two new brawlers. First mega box. We got El Primo. Awesome. I love El Primo. Oh no, it was just his power points. That's really anticlimactic. Maybe something. Okay, another new brawler. Poco! That's to be expected, okay? It's another rare brawler, okay? We're 3 out of 4 rare brawlers here. Okay, 5. Are we at the point now? Okay, so 5, we get a new brawler. Rico, okay! We're getting a super rare brawler before we finish off the rare brawlers. I'm okay with that. Okay, 6. We, from here on out, if we ever see 6 items remaining, it is a new brawler. Who's this gonna be? Rosa! Okay, finishing off the rare brawlers. I'm fine with that. We're on to super rares now and hopefully some legendaries. No. Okay. Here we go. Give me something good. Jackie! Okay. I was hoping for something a little bit more rare, but you know, super rare. Why do they call it super rare? It's not that rare. Every mega box equals $4. Okay. Another brawler. Okay. This is like way better than most of my unboxing videos. Penny! I love it. Okay. Now, I've done quite a few unboxing videos on my channel. Nothing more expensive than my most viewed video on YouTube, which currently has 2.8 million views. Now, since I'm a YouTuber and obviously the more views, the better for my channel, you might be wondering why have I not spent more than $1,000 on an unboxing video ever since then? Well, it's really because these videos are expensive to make. And please do not gem the way that I'm doing so on this video. Because this is my business, what I'm doing right now is considered a tax write-off. Plus, this video is possible because of the sponsor of this video. The finals for the Brawl Stars ESL Mobile Challenge is finishing this weekend. We're talking about the finals of a competition featuring some of the best North American and European players in Brawl Stars. My favorite team, Tribe Gaming, is going to be competing, and I'm excited to see if they can get that first place prize. The program has over $300,000 in prizes this year. Now, I'm going to leave a link to their channel in the description below so you guys can check out that championship broadcast. It starts at 4:30 p.m. Pacific, and you're not going to want to miss it because ESL is actually going to be giving away $1,000 worth of prizes to you guys. That's right, 10 lucky winners who enter the giveaway linked in the description below will walk away with a $100 Visa gift card that could be used to buy anything. That's 2,000 gem value for all of your Brawl Pass and skin needs. Now, myself and Clash of Clans creator Judo Sloth, who's actually a really good friend of mine, are having a bit of a challenge between ourselves. And when you click below to enter the giveaway, you can select which creator you want to support. And if I win, ESL is going to give me $1,000 for me to give back to you guys however I see fit. I love watching the best players in the world face off against each other, which is why I am so excited about this event. And if you're interested in competing in Brawl Stars esports, the next season for the ESL Open would be a great place to start. I'll leave a 3rd link below for those of you guys that are interested in joining. Thanks to ESL for making this possible and also for sponsoring this video. Let's get back into it. Gosh, I've been opening up quite a few boxes here. I still have 2 super rare brawlers available. So, I mean, this, it's gotta happen soon, right? Okay, I don't know. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm starting to feel a little hot and sweaty. This is making me nervous. I'm gonna change my lighting a little bit. Just press the button. Okay, maybe that's the magic. Okay, nope, that was not the magic. Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, okay, Carl. Okay, you think after a while, I would have gotten something a little bit more rare than Carl, but that's fine. My legendary brawler percentage is 0.11%, so I mean, that's okay. Now that Shelly is at 524 power points, I have enough to get her to level 7, which is going to unlock her ability to get gadgets. Looks like I can do the same thing with El Primo, and apparently Barley too. By having at least one brawler at level 7, that unlocks the ability for me to get gadgets from boxes for free. And the more free gadgets that I get, the more money I save. This video is kind of a 2-in-1 where you're learning how to speed up progression as fast as possible and also unlock boxes irresponsibly. Here's another brawler. Okay, oh please. Give me like an epic at least. Oh my gosh. I'm starting to regret that decision. That's okay, we still got more brawlers. Okay, let's keep going here. And we keep gemming and we cry a little bit. Every single time I open up a mega box, it's $4. Every single time. Okay, well it's paying off, we got another brawler. No, it's another gem. Oh, it's not even a gem, it's a gadget. Okay, here's another one. Okay, this would be a nice time for me to remind you guys, so please use code Kairos in the Brawl Stars shop. It really goes a long way in supporting the channel. Yes, I do have this ball. Oh, here we go. Okay, here's another one. Hey, we got Pam. Okay, this is an epic brawler. First epic brawler is Pam. I love it. She's awesome. So far, we spent $152, 3,040 gems, and opened up 38 mega boxes. So yeah, code Kairos would be great. Okay, let's see. Hey! Okay, we got our first mythic brawler. We got Sprout. I love you, Sprout.
Gosh, I love getting back-to-back brawlers like that. That is just magical. Okay, we're getting something else here. Okay, what is it?
Daryl? That's kind of what I was expecting. Now we've got all the super rare brawlers.
Okay, this could be a gadget. It is gadget. Okay, here we go. I'm guessing the gadget. It's got to be a gadget, right? What else would...
Oh, Piper! Sweet! Okay, cool. After unlocking Piper, I hit a bit of a dry spell when it came to new brawlers. It seemed like I had no problem unlocking gadgets, and I was able to even get Shelly and Barley to level 9, which meant that I could unlock my first free star power. Every free star power goes a really long way in saving me money, which is great, but I still haven't unlocked a single chromatic or legendary brawler. Thank you! Oh, man. Whoa, that took a long time. Okay,
you can tell I'm starting to get a little bit worried about my luck.
Okay, there's our second star power. By the way, these are the skin offers you get if the only brawler you've unlocked when you have the shop is Shelly.
PSG, Shelly's looking a little overpriced now.
Oh, 7! We're gonna get two things right here. Star power, and star power. Okay, double star powers. Oh, I don't have gold? I don't even have gold to upgrade these brawlers. That's okay though. I've got a way to solve that. Look at all this gold. Okay. Okay. That's our first legendary. Yes. Ever. Okay. Oh man, how far are we into this? Unlocking your first legendary on account is always exciting, even if you already have a maxed out account. Our first legendary brawler happened on the 101st box, which is pretty much the equivalent of 400 bucks. What? Wait, what?
Okay, here we go. Get more gadgets for free. Okay, what's it gonna be here? More gadgets. Oh man, okay. More gadgets.
Dude, what? We got 2 legendary brawlers in a row? I mean, okay, it wasn't back-to-back boxes, but still, that's some pretty solid luck. Okay, I'm feeling good about this. I was getting really worried that I was going to have everything unlocked except for legendary brawlers. Only 2 more legendary brawlers left to unlock. That's awesome. 7. Okay, what's it gonna be? We got 2 items remaining. A gadget? Oh, and a star power. Star powers are the tricky ones.
Okay.
Oh, we're getting 2. Okay, okay. Gadget? Wait, were those both Pipers?
Yeah, they were both Pipers. That's funny. And we got BB. Okay.
And we have two legendary brawlers and only four epic brawlers. That's kind of cool.
This next box marks our $500 mark.
Okay. Well, that's just fine.
At this point, I'm starting to unlock gadgets faster than I can get brawlers to level 7, which is proof that a smart Brawl Stars player should never spend gold to buy gadgets from the shop, because you'll easily unlock all of your gadgets for free from boxes, and you're gonna wanna save your gold to get your brawlers to level 9.
We're gonna have another B gadget here pretty soon. I'm predicting right now. Two items right here, okay.
We got a star power. I like it. We got two star powers in one drop. That's awesome.
Okay. Give me another star power.
Okay. Good gadget.
Ooh, 7. Okay, we're gonna get two things right here.
Hey, we got Gene! Oh, is this gonna be a double brawler? This is gonna be a double brawler.
Okay, okay, come on. Here we go. Gene and Belle!
Let me show you how it's
done. Okay! Sweet, so she's the equivalent of a mythic brawler right now, which means we pretty much got double mythics in the same box. That is awesome.
And we've only spent $564. Do, 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 do.
Whoa, I thought that said 5. Okay, Edgar, we got an epic brawler. Sweet.
Okay, it's gonna be a Crow gadget.
Oh, Jackie star power, sweet.
And Crow gadget.
There we go. Ooh, okay, another star power. And Crow gadget.
There we go.
Now, for whatever reason, somewhere around the $600 mark, we started getting really lucky with our boxes. Byron! Awesome! Okay, cool. 3 out of 8 mythic brawlers.
Ooh, we're gonna get 2 here. 2 items remaining, here we go. Okay, a gadget. Give me a brawler.
We got Squeak! At first I thought that was Sakura Spike. Terra! What? One box was Squeak, the next was Terra? Are you kidding me? And now the Misfortune Terra skin popped up from the skins? That's really weird.
Okay.
What is up with this? Our second chromatic brawler, we got Gale here. Man, we are hitting a hot streak right now.
Okay.
What is up with this? Gale and now Max? Oh my gosh.
7. What in the world? Oh, it's gotta be 2 star powers, right? Okay, we got 1 star power. And
we got Lou! Wow!
What is this gonna be here? Okay, star power. Legendary brawler chance after all of those brawlers drop down to 0.02%. That really sucks. Another star power.
I totally thought it was gonna be a gadget. We just got a couple of brawlers up to level 7 so we could get more gadgets. And I thought for sure it was gonna be a gadget. It was Mr. P. What in the world?
And now our legendary brawler unboxing rate is 0.01%.
Okay. Frank! Oh, Frank, I wish I had you sooner. I love Frank. Look how happy he is.
Okay, what's it gonna be?
Colette! Okay, 4 out of 7 chromatic brawlers. I feel like I have the same reaction every time. Oh, it's this brawler! I didn't know I was gonna get that brawler. Yes, you did. You're spending a ton of money on this video. You're gonna get luck every single brawler, okay?
Okay, what's this gonna be here? Right after Colette. A gadget.
Arguably the worst gadget in the game. Thanks, Gene. Appreciate that.
This next mega box is my 200th mega box, which is the same as $800. Lucky 200, let's go. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, what's that? Oh, there's a star power. Sweet.
8? Did you see that? Oh, 3. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, another, okay. And it's gonna be star power. Ah! Gadget! Not surprised. Hardcore. Another eight? Oh, man. Oh, man. Come on. Let's do this. What is it going to be? Oh, a star power. So it's either going to be three star powers or we're going to get at least one brawler in here. Oh, no. It was a gadget. I just lied. Apparently, I don't know what I'm talking about. Mortis! Yes. Eight out of eight mythic brawlers. We're done with the mythic brawlers. Oh, Mortis, you sneaky man. Why are you not wearing your hat, bro? That was a good box. That was a really good box. Okay, okay. Star power. Seven. We're getting a seven. Oh, man. Okay. Okay. A gadget. And Colonel Ruffs. Five out of seven chromatic brawlers. Okay. Now, at this point, I'm actually feeling pretty good. I've unlocked 31 out of all the brawlers in the game. And obviously, other than the Trophy Road brawlers, all I have are three legendaries, two chromatic brawlers, and Nani, which is probably going to be pretty easy to unlock anyway. That's all really great, except for the fact that I've unlocked so many brawlers so close to each other means that my legendary brawler drop rate is at a 0.01% chance. That's the equivalent of one chance out of 10,000 boxes opened. Now, that legendary brawler drop rate will go up just a little bit every time I open up a box that does not have a brawler in it. But with Buzz being the equivalent of a legendary brawler right now, that's four legendary brawlers that I still have to unlock. So yeah, I'm pretty worried. And here it is. Oh, nope, this is Star Power. We're about to open up my 250th mega box, which marks $1,000 spent. I'm really hoping for something good in this one. Nope. We gotta load up on some more gems. With another $500 invested in my YouTube channel and 10,000 gems available on my account, we're ready to keep going. Oh, what's this? What's this? A gadget. Okay. You can slowly see the excitement just leave my face as I tap this. Every mega box, $4. I could have just had a hamburger. There's a really expensive thing of fries, some shake. Oh my gosh, this is, oh my gosh. Okay, what's this? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, okay. I thought it was gonna at least be legendary. It's okay, we got Nani. Seven out of seven epic brawlers. Except that since unlocking Colonel Ruffs, I had to open up 45 mega boxes to get her. My legendary drop rate is now a 0.0566% chance, and I've spent $1,100 so far. But I'm feeling okay. That's right, because I got a gadget right there. Nuh-uh. Oh man, okay. Yeah, no, I'm feeling good. Like I said, this is a tax write-off. This is an investment back into my channel. You know, we got a sponsor cover in this, which is still a lot of money I'm missing out on. But hey, you know what? If it makes you guys happy, what's this brawler gonna be? Come on, give me brawler. Nope. Okay, didn't think so. Haha. Something else right here? Okay. We got Surge. He's the equivalent of an epic brawler right now, which means that we have the equivalent of four legendary brawlers left to unlock. Ugh. Give me a legendary brawler here. Come on. Okay. Nope. Now, I'm not unlocking brawlers, but the good news here is that I have every single brawler at level 7, which means I'm going to be able to get every single gadget for all of the brawlers for free. And I don't know why I said for free, because clearly this is not for free. But that means I can just rapid fire through these boxes and hopefully get a legendary brawler soon. And by soon, I mean, not very soon at all. In fact, after unlocking a couple gadgets and star powers, I got to the point where I now have enough power points to max out every brawler that I own. And this is where progression starts to get really slow. Gems go down the drain, my cash is going out the window, and we're just trying to get enough gold to get our brawlers to level 9, hoping for some star powers and praying for some legendaries. At this point, my legendary drop rate is 0.1158, which is 1 in 863 boxes. Oh man, it's just like a one and like, boom. Nope. Huh. Oh, gosh, this is killing me here. Huh. It's just a couple of taps. Oh, hey. Yes. Oh, man, Sandy, you slick. sleepy son of a brawler. And with that, my legendary drop rate just dropped down to 0.07%. Now all we have left is Spike, Leon, and Buzz. Let's go. At this point, we're pretty much just unlocking a ton of gold and a ton of star powers. I'm bringing all of my brawlers up to level 9 so that I don't have to keep checking back to make sure that I can at least unlock one free star power. And now I have 80 gems remaining, which means that I spent $1,500, and this is my 375th box.
$1,500!
Time to load up more gems. Loaded up another 4,000 gems, and my legendary drop rate is 0.1183, which is about where I was last time I got Sandy. So, hopefully we can get some more than just some star powers. Or not. Oh, we are just flying through this. Oh, man. What?
Yes!
Okay! Four out of five legendary brawlers, Spike. Oh, yes. Okay. With Spike unlocked, I just so happen to have enough gold to get all of the brawlers that I currently own up to level 9. But I still have to unbox Leon and Buzz, and I just realized Buzz is only available after season tier 30. I know I said mega boxes only, but we have to get the brawl pass here. Okay, but we're gonna do it the irresponsible way, and we are going to gem up to tier 30. Okay, here is our freebie, Buzz. Let's go! Okay, that means we just need one more brawler. Oh, geez. Leon, it's always Leon. Why can I never unlock Leon on my accounts? Now would be a nice time to recognize the fact that my second most viewed video on YouTube was when I tried my best to unlock Leon and failed miserably. Okay. What's this gonna be?
Are you kidding me?
What? Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay, Leon was my last brawler to unlock, and at this point, I've spent $1,628. Even with every brawler unlocked, though, I still have a lot of progress left before the account is maxed. I have to unlock 4 gadgets for my legendary brawlers, I have to get enough gold to level every brawler to level 9, and then unlock all of their star powers. Sweet. Okay, there's one of the 3 gadgets. 2 of the 3 gadgets. And the final gadget. At this point, I have 21 star powers left to unlock, and I have 42,000 gold, which is enough to buy those from the shop. Hopefully just having enough gold to buy them from the shop is enough to suffice you guys, right? Like, you're okay with that, right? And that wasn't a question. You are okay with that, I'm telling you right now. The thing is, we still have 11 trophy road brawlers to unlock, so I'm just gonna use some math to find out these totals. In this video, I've opened up 496 mega boxes and spent $2,050. That's an average of $55 per brawler, which means that after Griff is released, the cost to max out an account from scratch is just under $2,700. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe. I can't promise you I'm gonna be doing this anytime soon, but I have some other really awesome videos. You can check out a couple of them right here. For now, this is Kairos Time and my sanity ticking by. We'll see you in Brawl Stars. I earned 32,400 token doublers in this video, so use code Kairos in the Brawl Stars shop.